chubby, chubby. Good morning.
Next, we'll hear from Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. This is their album, Blue Night. We'll be hearing their rendition of the classic Body and Soul.
Art Blakey of the Jazz Messengers, Body and Soul. Body, Aries, Mars, March, Offspring, Child, Horus, Jesus. Psyche, Soul, Eve, Even, Adam, Odd, Eve, Even, the Evening, the Feminine, the Mind, Judgment, Thinking, the Judgment of Libra, Justice, judgment of just judgment of the feminine, of the knight, of Nike, Nicholas, Nickel, Nick L. Men are from Mars, women are from Venus, but they're equal on the equal line of the equator of the equinoxes. Equal night, equinox. Today is April 15th, Monday, which is Moon's Day. Monday is the day of the moon. M-O-N is M-O-O-N. The moon. The moon's day. M-O-O-N, which is an anagram with mono, as in one. All one. Alone. 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 Aleph, alpha, the ox, L, Phoenician, Canaanite for God, L, singular, 1, O-N-E, 3 to 12. This is the quarter of the spring, 3 to 12. 1 and 2 is 3 in English, in mathematics, numerology, to reduce and find the value of this multiple digit number, you add it. You add the two numbers in the multiple digit, or the 3, or the how many there are, till you get to 1. 1 and 2 is 3. 3 and the 12 here. 3 to 12. March, Aries, Mars. April, Aphrodite, Venus. Mars and Venus, the first 2 months of the spring quarter. April, it's Aries to Taurus. Horus to Horus, because it's the head. Horus is Taurus and Aries, the of the head. Of the high ram. Of the lamb. The horns of the head. Aries is in the cerebrum, Taurus is in the cerebellum, the cerebrum and the cerebellum in the back, and the throat from which all stories are told. And this is the time of Jack and the green man. Jack or Jacob with his 12 tribes of Israel. If you don't think the Bible is astrological, by the way, astro-theological. I'm going to read from St. Matthew, I think, today, if I have time. If you don't think, there's Genesis 32:30, where Jacob or Jack sees God face to face, and his life is preserved after climbing the 33 vertebrae. Genesis, Genetics 33. This is, without question, a mystical, allegorical book about your body, or your temples, your spine of the book that binds, and the jacket of Jack that you put on the book, or the bio, load Bible, life, information. So the very first page of the very first book of the Pentateuch, the five books, Genesis, which is genetics, the genes of the mother goddess Isis, the cow goddess of old Hathor, Aphrodite, April, Venus, Easter, Astarte, Diana, Hecate, Demeter, Kali, Inanna, the genes of the mother goddess, the moon mother of Monday. Well, on this very first page, for crying out loud, so, God said, "Let there be lights in the firmament." Let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven in the sky or the ether to divide. Yeah, it's hard to see. Let there be lights to divide the day from the night. Division. And let them be for signs and for seasons and for days and for years. The stars in the firmament. That's astrology. That's exactly what that is. Signs, let the stars be for signs and for day, for seasons to divide the day from the night. What do you think astrology is? Of course, the 12 constellations. How many times is 12 going recurring in the Bible aside from Jacob's 12 tribes, Israel, and Jesus' 12 apostles, Els? Many, many times. There's 12 over and over again because it's talking about the basic clockwork structure of the sphere of 3, 6, 9, 12, of 360, of 3D, three dimensions, of the axis crossings of the vertical and horizontal of Horus, the vertical virgin of the Father, Phallus, Alpha, and Om, Mega. Up, down, or north, south, left, right, or east, west. That's 1, 2, and then the third dimension, front and back. 360 of the sphere, of the hemispheres, of the southern and northern hemisphere, of the Tropic of Cancer, where the sun is at the summer summit of the solstice, positioned standing still solstice, going side to side like the crab of Ra, of Ray, of the rays, of the radius and ratios, the spokes of the wheel of the will. The equator of the equinoxes is where the sun's positioned in March and September. Septem is 7, March, Mars is 1, 1 to 7. L is 7 in English gematria, 5 plus... L is 17, 1 and 7, 5 plus 12, 1 and 7, equaling 8, of the infinite, of the circle serpent, of Kundalini, up and down the spine, of Inga and Pingala, of the pineal gland in the middle, of the target in the middle between the two hemispheres, in the corpus callosum, up the spinal channel. 360, three sixes. 3 6 plus 6 plus 0 is 9. 360, three sixes, 6 plus 6 plus 6, 18, 1 and 8, 9, of the feminine. Of D-I-E, which equals 1-8 in English gematria, 18, which is what you get when you add the 3 of the lower half of the year, the half of the alpha, of the 9 plus 3, 12 plus 6, 18, 1 and 8, 9. And then the number of the upper, which we are in now, ascending to the summer summit, climbing to the climax, to the crest of Christ, of the crescent. 3 plus 12, 15, plus 9, 24, 2 and 4, 6, the base 6. This reduces to 9, so 9 and 6, the sign of the Cancer crab, the 6 and the 9. 9 and 6, 15, 1 and 5, 6. It's the base 6 of all of this that is edited out. We're not told anything about this. We have in this so-called free country, we have a Prussian-style education, compulsory education system that's been in place since the 19th century, which breaks children, breaks their will, and makes them obedient to authority. That's anti-American, anti-constitutional. This country's founded on revolution, on the ability to stand up and say no to tyranny and authority. And Jesus Christ was a spiritual rebel. Yeah, we have the church, which turns people into passive sheep people, following orders, just doing what they're told, and not questioning authority, submitting. So church and state working together to keep people ignorant of who they actually are, which is the whole cosmos in miniature. The microcosmos of the macrocosmos. All 12 of these are in your body, in your temples, the kingdom of heaven within you, the ascendant and descendant, half of you going up and the other half going down, and all the way around. That's your head of heaven, and that's your heel of hell. And this, and when you have balance between your polarities of north and south, east and west, up and down, left and right, and back and forth, back and front, you have equilibrium, so you can have clarity. See, the Adam and Eve story is emblematic of this descendant half, the serpent that takes you down, and the Jesus and Mary story is emblematic and symbolic of that which takes you up. You rise in Christ. Mary of the virgin birth, Virgo is over here in August to September, right above the belt, above the Libra waistline, west line of the equinox of Autumn, the tomb. The serpent would represent going from to Eve, the mind, to convince the body of Adam. That's why the serpent goes to Eve, the psyche, with the offering her the fruit of the tree of knowledge, the forbidden fruit, which El, God, the El Elohim, the gods, prohibits. Jesus and Mary takes you up to heaven in the head, and the serpent of worldly carnal thinking takes you to the heel of hell. This is pure consciousness, virgin consciousness, with not overrun by serpents, but having space and clarity, and this is being overrun with serpents and lacking clarity and going down into lower animal carnal mind consciousness.